telling you, you're gonna love Double K. He is the baddest, the freshest young DJ in the Bronx.
You better be.
Yo, man, you think you got it together?
Yeah, man, let's chill.
All right, you people, get ready to cheer for the Christmas show at the Burning Spear. All you hip-hops are in for a treat, cause Santa Claus is on Beach Street.
Ho, 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 ho. Ho, ho, ho. Open up your dough. I'm Santa Claus, and guess what, y'all? I got something to show. I came to bring some Christmas spirit. I got a big bag, now guess what's in it? Something for the rich and something for the poor. So Merry Christmas and ho, ho, ho!
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas, my foot! I'ma tell you what Santa really put under my so-called tree, but in reality, look like nothing but a decorated pole to me.
Man, you talk about a tree, it makes me wonder, cause I never had a tree to put anything under. If I ever did luck up and get a tree, there was never anything under it for me.
Man, y'all should be glad that I didn't quit, cause I'm getting too old for this Santa Claus shit. Y'all think I'm getting presents made for free? I gotta pay them bells, and ain't nobody paying me.
You big fat whale, you might as well quit, cause I can name 100 presents that I didn't get. And if I did get a present, it'd be a hand me down. Yo, I got this for Christmas. Now how that sound?
It sounds good to me, cause I'm about to freeze. You wanna see something? Look at the bottom of these. Me and my brothers can't go out at the same time, cause the coat that's theirs is the coat that's mine.
Man, I know one thing. Y'all better get off my neck and wait till you get your welfare check. Go on down to the office and stand on the line. Better hurry up, see, I got mine.
Jingle, jangle, jingle for the pope. And once he gets your welfare check,
y'all can kiss my mistletoe.
Why the presents keep getting mixed up, cause year after year you keep fucking up. And now I know why, cause you're always drunk. Instead of G.I. Joe, you send me this junk.
That ain't a G.I. Joe, that's a G.I. jerk with a kung fu grip that don't even work. So all I did was just put him away, cause my G.I. Joe looked G.I. gay.
That's why you don't get presents now, cause you're just ingrates. G.I. Joe's gay, what difference does it make? After all, he's just a doll, ain't too much he can do. If you ask me, boy, I ain't too sure about you.
Listen, Bloto, with your big fat suit, next time say no, don't send no substitute. Because I asked you for a beatbox and you know what I got? Dougie Fresh, you know that kid from down the block.
For facsimile, we must admit, Dougie Fresh is good and made a perfect fit. He's the only reason why we weren't totally mad. Without Dougie, our Christmas would have been really sad.
We'll sing Silent Night and Jingle Bells and all those Christmas rhymes, cause nobody gives a shit about the reindeer and hard times. You just jingle and jangle and hang out with the folks. And when you get your welfare check, you might reindeer buy scones.
Well, let's get Dougie Fresh and Magnificent Force and head on out the door. People sing and jingle jangle for the pole. Sing!
Jingle, jangle, a jingle jangle with the pole. Jingle, jangle, jingle with the pole. Jingle, jangle, jingle jangle with the pole.
What you doing next weekend?
I'm free.
No, you're not.
Thank you.